Pretty much just wearing oversized thrifted clothes or Princess Polly. Size US 6. Alexa, off. And then they're just like long. I don't know. There's like a. What am I trying to say? Here we go, people. I'm really trying today. Hey guys, what's up? It's Kenzie, and welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel if you guys are new here. This is quite the video to stumble upon because I've already filmed the haul at this point. I'm just redoing my intro because for some reason today, guys, I can't speak. I'm just like all over the place. And you know, we're working with what we have. I have a great haul for you guys from Princess Polly. I also have a 20% off discount code down below. Princess Polly is my favorite clothing store. Literally, it's like a running joke with my friends that like all I wear is Princess Polly. Half of them wear Princess Polly all the time now. Like they use my discount codes. Like they're all, like all my friends in real life are like obsessed with it. And so all my friends online, I want you guys to all be obsessed with them because it's so cute. They're an Australian retailer. They're shipping super quick. I know they have like a US store now too. It's all online, I'm pretty sure. At least I only shop online. So anyways, I just wanted to show you guys the new stuff that I picked up for fall. I have a lot of things. I'm drinking a matcha. I got out of class early today, and for some reason I thought I should reward myself for that, which like doesn't really make sense, but it's fine. Then I went and got myself a matcha, and now I need to clean my house and just like film this, and there's just a lot. I just don't know what's wrong with me today, guys. I really don't. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Subscribe if you guys are new here. Enjoy. I'm styling all the pieces on my Instagram, so check that out. And yeah, hope you guys enjoy, and let's get started. Okay, the first thing I have, you guys have definitely seen this if you guys follow my Instagram, and if you guys don't, you should. It's Kenzie Elizabeth, always linked down below. You guys know I'm obsessed with oversized leather jackets, just really any oversized jackets I'm like so into. Anything oversized, as you guys can see by what I'm wearing today. On any given day, I'm pretty much just wearing oversized thrifted clothes or Princess Polly, basically. That's like all I wear. So I got this jacket, which guys, this jacket is literally so cool. Like, oh my gosh, I'm obsessed with it. Everyone keeps complimenting me on it. Everyone else is obsessed with it as well. I'm gonna have everything linked down below, by the way. I got this in a medium large. They have like the small, medium, medium large. I always get medium large or like just a little bit bigger in jackets because I like the fit to be bigger. You guys have probably seen on my Instagram already, as you guys will see on the screen, that I have been wearing it nonstop. And seriously, it's just like one of the best things ever. I just love it so much. The next thing, so I actually wore these two pieces together yesterday for an outfit. The first thing I have is just this white tank top. I like how it is. What is the word I'm looking for? I don't know, I like the cut of this. I just think it's really cute. I really like stuff that's like, has a high neckline. That's what I was trying to find. But I like this. And it's also like, I find sometimes with a high neckline, sometimes this can be like an unflattering cut if it's like, I don't know. I don't really know, but sometimes I feel like it's a little bit unflattering, and this one is not. It's really cute, really soft, and it's just amazing. I really like it. Super cute. The next thing I got are a pair of white pants, people. I know it's October. Is that rule really a thing? My boyfriend the other day was like, is that really a thing? Like, can I not wear white after Labor Day? And I was like, oh my gosh. Anyways, I got white pants, and I wore these. I wore literally all three pieces that I just showed you guys yesterday. Normally too, when I buy pants online, I feel like they don't fully fit, and I'm like, oh great, this is awesome. But I've tried these on, and they were the best. So I got this in a US 6. They're a little bit loose, but like you want them a little bit loose fitted, and they're just white pants. I love the cut. I love the crop. I feel like they're just perfect. I'm not really super into like skinny jeans anymore. I mean, I haven't been in like a long time, but I just like the fit of them. I like how they're a little bit looser at the ends, and I just think that they're super cute. So, love that. I got this cute little pink shirt I was showing my friends, and I was like, I feel like this is like I'm a librarian, but I'm kind of into it. It's just this really pretty little pink button up kind of top. It's really soft. Honestly, if you're blonde, this probably looks like so pretty on you, but I love this. I feel like it's just a nice simple top. I really like long sleeves too, because I don't know, I feel like no one really likes their arms and is like, oh my gosh. It's not that I dislike my arms, I just feel like it's more flattering wearing a long sleeve. I don't know why, I've always been like that. I just like the look of long sleeves. So, really into that. The next thing I got, I actually saw that Keaton also picked this up because I saw her post on Instagram in it. But it's just this cute little slit skirt. I actually got another pink like midi skirt that I'll put a photo of like me wearing it on the screen because it's somewhere in the wash. Like, I'm not gonna find it, but it's super cute. So I'll also have that link down below. That one doesn't have a slit and it's a little bit longer. This one is a little bit shorter and it has a slit and it has a little bit of this like really pretty detailed pattern, as you guys can see. I just thought it was super cute and love it, big fan. The next thing I picked up is another like just long sleeve sweater button up top. These are pretty in right now. I've been seeing them everywhere. This one is just black. Here's the thing, like Princess Polly, for like the price of this stuff, if you get this elsewhere, like for this quality, it's so much more expensive. So I feel like people get really mad when I'm like, oh, it's affordable. But like in the grand scheme of things, in comparison to a lot of other things, it actually is a really good price. So this is really cute. I feel like this stuff is just kind of gonna be a staple for me this fall. So very excited about that. Okay, so I got this dress. This has a very high neckline. It's actually, would this be considered a mock neck? I feel like it would. It's just this dress. I thought it'd be really cute for fall to just wear this with like sneakers. It's very like conservative but cute and like flirty almost. I don't know. But I really, really love this dress and I just thought it was super pretty and I love it. I picked up this black cropped long sleeve. I feel like you can never have enough of shirts like these that are just a little bit more basic. I feel like they're really good to just pair with like sweats or denim or whatever it is. Really, really super easy to wear. You guys will see it on the try on portion. I like how it's ruched a little bit. It's always a little more flattering. It's a little bit thinner, so it's not gonna be too hot. If you don't wanna wear a sweater that day or something, that is perfect for you. Okay, I got this sweater, which again, these are normally so expensive when you get them anywhere. I'm so picky when it comes to sweaters. Like, I have the perfect ones in my head, and when you don't, like, I'm just not gonna wear it if it's not perfect. Like, it's just actually soft and comfortable, and it is, like, a really cool color. It's, like, one of those, like, oatmeal sweaters. I feel like everyone needs this for the fall. It'll be really cute to like wear with like a messy bun and basically wear hoops, everything that I wear every single day essentially. But I love this because it's not itchy, it's not itchy. Is that the word I'm looking for? I feel like I'm like too saying that. But you know how sweaters will be really uncomfortable and hot and like they are itchy? That's the word I'm looking for. This one isn't and I love it, so it's super cute. The next thing I picked up are these black pants. So these are more like slacks, if you will. I'll have them linked down below. I got these in a US 6. They're high-waisted. They're still very comfortable. Not a slit down the middle, but there's like a line down the middle. They're really flattering is what I'm trying to say. And I feel like it's just important to have like nice black slacks, for lack of a better word, if you will. So love that. So the next thing I picked up is just this black like midi dress. I just thought this was super cute. I'm always a little bit afraid of, I guess it's kind of tops like this, like sometimes they're either really flattering or really unflattering, and I just think this is super cute. It kind of has like, is this like a leopard print? Let me see if it even says. It doesn't, so it's just like a bunch of dots, so I feel like it could go either way. I feel like it's a leopard, but whatever. I think this is super cute. You can dress it up, dress it down, you can wear sneakers with it, make it a more casual outfit, you can wear little cute strappy sandals with it, dress it up, it's really whatever you're feeling, so love that. The next thing I got, to be honest with you, I really don't know why I got it right now, because it's like October and it's a white skirt. But I just thought this was super cute. I don't have many skirts and I like how this is a little more structured. Molly always wears skirts. She's always worn skirts and she always looks so cute in them and they're so flattering, and I've never been a huge skirt person. I like the midi skirts and stuff, but like as far as like mini skirts or anything, I've never really been super into them. Like, I've never really worn them. I'm like into them, but I don't know why I never picked them up. So I just thought this is super cute and it's a little bit more girly and just more fun. Okay, so I really wanted some more blouses. Like, I don't really have any nice tops. Like, if I just want to dress up a pair of jeans or something, I don't really have any of those. So I got this really pretty like just white top. So if I'm like going out to dinner or whatever, I can just really rely on my shirt to kind of make the outfit. And I thought this was really cute and like a really just pretty white blouse. So love that. And then I picked up another blouse for the literal exact same reason. I think the material is super pretty. I really like green just in general. I like how it's cinched at the waist or ruched or whatever. I literally am not saying anything right today, guys. I came from class to film this video and I'm just like so out of it and I just don't know what's wrong with me. So anyways, I really like this. I think it's super flattering and it's just really easy to dress up an outfit. Next thing I got was another dress. So I really like long dresses, as you guys can probably tell. And I really, really especially love Princess Polly dresses. I have so many in my closet, but this is just a yellow one. I think that yellow actually, well, I just dyed my hair, so maybe not, but normally yellow looks pretty good with my hair color. And I just thought this was like a really nice fall dress because in LA, it's not really necessarily, it can be hot in the fall, but it also cools down, but it's not cold enough always to wear like sweaters. So it's nice to have some dresses that are a little bit more fall, so you're still kind of in the vibe, you know? Oh my gosh, okay. So my boyfriend literally thinks he invented turtlenecks because he wore them, and like, I've worn turtlenecks my whole life, but he just genuinely believes wholeheartedly that he invented them for the whole world. Like, no one's ever worn a turtleneck before he has worn a turtleneck. It's really ridiculous. So I bought this, like, knowing he's gonna think that it was inspired by him. So we'll just let him think that, but like, I've worn turtlenecks my whole life, you know? Also, such a random thing, but anyways, and it's got this pink turtleneck. I love turtlenecks because, how many times can I say turtleneck? I love them because they're really flattering. I also love this pink color. It's been very in. I picked up a lot of tops from Princess Polly in this color, and I feel like it's actually a pretty good color on me, so I'm into it, and I think it's pretty fun. The next thing I got, I've already worn in vlogs, and it's been literally all over my Instagram, but it's so pretty. It's this blue sweater. First off, it is so soft. Second off, it's so flattering, so cute. Like, oh my gosh, guys, I love this so much. It's been all over my Instagram, because I actually took photos the day that I wore this. I've been way better about taking photos of my outfits lately. Like, my Instagram, you can actually go to look for like style inspo and stuff, which is like not normally the reg because I never take photos, and then when I do, I'm always in sweats. And like, to be fair, I am normally in sweats a lot, but I've been stepping it up a little bit. So if you guys don't follow my Instagram, you should, because if you guys wanna see how I would style any of these pieces, it's gonna be on my Instagram. Like, I'm not gonna style each piece for the try-on portion, because the try-on portion, to be honest with you, already makes me wanna die as I'm filming it. Like, I have to film it after this, and I'm already dreading it. So if you guys wanna see like how I actually style it from day to day, it's always on my Instagram, so you guys can see how I wore this. But it's so freaking cute. Like, I just love it. The next thing I got, so this is a dress, which honestly kind of a weird pick for fall, but it's fine because I live in LA. That's how I justify everything. I just think it's really, really pretty. It's this long, like, little midi maxi dress. I like having slits at the side because I find them like way more flattering. And I just think that they're so, I don't know, I think the colors on this are just so pretty, and I really, really like this. Even if you put this on top of like a nice turtleneck, and you wear some sneakers and like a bun always, and hoops, and like literally everything else that I wear every single day. Love that. The last thing I have is this corduroy jacket. It's in a size medium large. To be honest with you, I could have gone larger on this, but I don't think that was an option. But I just think it's so cute for fall. Like this, I like how it's just a different texture. Here we go. Isn't that just so cute and perfect for fall? I kind of want to wear it tomorrow. So maybe I have to go through and like clean out my closet today and organize and just do a bunch of stuff because it just needs to be done. So maybe I'll plan an outfit for tomorrow with this because I just think it's so cute. Okay, so that is it for my Princess Polly haul. Thank you for bearing with me through this video because I know it was rough at points. I couldn't speak, I didn't know the names, I was just really all over the place. But I hope you guys enjoy this vlog, or this haul still. I'll have everything linked down below, as well as my 20% off code will be on the screen and down below. I really hope you guys enjoy. Follow my Instagram if you guys wanna see more ways that I style these pieces and just kind of like how I'm wearing them, because basically every time I get a new haul from Princess Polly, I wear the stuff until I get new clothes from Princess Polly, because that is how obsessed I am with them. But I hope you guys enjoy. If you guys made it this far, comment down below Ice Cube and where you're from. I'm gonna be responding to all the comments and stuff, but I love you guys so much. Hope you enjoyed this video.